So yet again, it hasn't registered my qualifying time. I don't really know what's going on. So it could just be like the last one I did. Good luck, guys.
Bonne chance, good luck.
Skills are exactly the same as last time, I can tell.
The air temp is 20 Celsius, B33. Follow car number 15. Catch up to car number 15. You need to close the gap to the guy ahead. catch up to car number 15. We need to catch up to car number 15. Floor it. On the left.
Fuck.
Stay left. Clear in the right. Go, go, go. Car to your right. Clear right. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. Well done, Chris. Good start. Half Richter. Right side. Clear to your right.
Too much rear brake bias.
Check your left. Clear on the left side. Left. Clear on the left. Yellow flag. Caution.
What the fuck, bro? Good driving, Porsche. What the?
Watch your right. Clear on your right. Levy is now in the lead. V16, that last lap was a 121.40. Has just done a 116.63. Okay, Chris, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. P20, your lap time was 118.80. What's your best lap in the session? Right side. You're clear right. Brilliant. Nice one.
Everyone's just a fucking douchebag. Fuck's sake.
Chris, good stuff, keep it coming. That lap was at 119.54.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. You're clear left.
Okay, Chris. We think our refueling window will open after 25 minutes and closes at about 35 minutes.
Too deep. Ah! Place. Come on, get your head back into it. Keep it smooth. Focus on these lines. That lap time was 118.82. Smith is now leading.
last lap time was at 118.82.
Right side. They're still there. Right side clear.
Good stuff. Keep it coming. Okay, Chris. The next car is Afonso. Patrick is now leading. P19, that lap was a 118.83. Afonso behind is increasing. It's now 4.4. Fail every corner. Let's take whatever chances we can. P18. The lap time was at 118.79. It's your best lap in this session. That was a 118.41. That's your fastest lap.
Struggle to catch up with these people. Just, as in the other one's draft, especially if I do shit like that.
It's all good, bud.
Thank you.
reactor. Alfonso, behind is now 7.4. Okay, Chris, relax, focus, keep it smooth. 18th. That lap time was 118.66. Lap times are pretty consistent.
For the guy who's racing the Ferrari. I really missed it.
Okay, Chris, you've got half your fuel left. P18, you've just done a 118.08. Yellow flag, watch out.
Guys all over the place.
Car right, clear right.
Well done, Chris. Great move. Keep it up. The guy in front is Martin.
Yeah, I've never gone around the outside there before. All right, let me go. I was going to say it felt very easy.
place. You've just done it on 19.02. That was a 118.35.
I must have lost some of my body because I'm not catching up how I should do.
Alright Chris, we're at the halfway point. We think about 11 minutes of fuel left. Right.
Still there. Clear on the right side.
That lap was a 119.27. On the right.
Hold it. Still there. Hold your line.
You're clear right. On your right.
Clear right.
P12. Remaining. just done a 118.18. Focus, keep it smooth. That last lap was a 118.08. That's your quickest lap. Right.
Clear on your right.
Okay, Chris, the next car is Van Dyke. Alright Chris, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Watch your right. They're in the right. Go, go, go.
No, you don't.
Nice pass.
Jesus, that's been trying coming for a while.
P9. That lap was a 118.89. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the face. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the face. Sector 3 is 0.34 off the face.
Thank you, Luna.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 27 Celsius. Van Dijk behind is now 1.4 seconds. Okay, Chris, very little fuel left. Hit this lap, in this lap, P7. That lap was a 118.29. Litres remaining. Dawson ahead is pitting. What's your speed limit in the pits? Okay, Chris, we'll fill you to the end of the race. 100 metres. Van Dijk, 50 metres.
Now we'll see where our actual position is.
Take care, there's a car approaching.
Car to your left. Clear to your left.
That was close.
Left side. Left side clear. On your right. Still there, stay with them. Hold your line, clear on the right side. Right side. Hold your line. Still there, hold on. Right side clear.
Behind is now 1.5 seconds. 10th position. You've just done a 118.73. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Sorry for the bug in.
Lap time was at 118.79. Your lap time was 118.64. Yellow flag. The car in front of us is now Levy. turn left. Clear left.
Come on, Chris. Push, push, push. We can get this guy.
Sorry, Baker. Sorry. No, about 5 minutes, okay?
The captive levy behind is now 0.7.
Okay, Chris, there'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. Seventh position. That was a 119.78. Qualified.
Right side. Clear to your right.
Cheers, Leonard.
That lap was a 118.12.
This car is... The tires are so dumb. So hot. Last lap.
We're running on fumes, mate. That lap time was 118.00. Sector 1 is 0.31 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.05 off the pace.
and have one chance at this. Nope, I'm not near enough.
Two liters remaining.
No. I literally cannot believe I've managed to get top 10. Great racing, guys. Well done. Well done, Eric. You alright? Oh, what did you got? You got some neon socks?
Yes.
Cool. Well, I'll be with you in a moment.
Get back.
So, started. 33rd came 9th. So yeah, pretty good race. I'll see you later.